In our paper, we describe a growth model that includes plant interaction. Without interaction, nearby plants grow to the same size. If our interaction model comes into place, the size of the plant differs. Here we see a larger population in interaction. First, the gray circles visualize the radius of influence of the single plants. Now, the real size of the plants is shown. The red circles indicate plants that have a high competition. During the evolution of the population, the center area, which has less amount of nutrition, is only populated very sparsely. Here we show how the system reacts to changes. In the first simulation run, nothing happens. In the second simulation, two of the trees are dying. The rest of the trees is now able to grow faster. Finally, we show a video which was generated out of the first simulation data set. Again, we see the sparse population in the center area.